Disclaimer: information in this video may or may not be true. Information in this video is gathered from a World Wide Web, also known as the Internet. Al Capone, full name Alphonse Gabriel Capone, who also goes by the nickname of Scarface, was an American gangster and businessman who gained a lot of popularity during the Prohibition eras. Capone's parents immigrated to the United States from Naples in 1893. He was most engaged in action from 1925 to 1931. Al was born in January 17, 1899, and died in January 25, 1947. He is the co-founder and boss of Chicago Outfit. His 7 year dominated as a crime boss ended when he went to prison at the age of 33. Capone was born in New York City in 1899 to Italian immigrant parents. He joined the Five Points Gang as a teenager and became a bouncer in organized crime premises such as brothels. In his early 20s, he moved to Chicago and became a bodyguard and trusted factotum for Johnny Torrio, head of a criminal syndicate that illegally supplied alcohol, the forerunner of the Chicago Outfit, and was politically protected through Union Siciliana. He ran gambling, prostitution, and bootlegging rackets, and expanding his territories by gunning down rivals and rival gangs. In 1926, Capone went into hiding for 3 months after he and some of his gunmen inadvertently killed McSwinging while attacking other rivals. The conflict with the Northside Gang was significant for the rise and fall of Capone. Torrio got retired after Northside gunman almost killed him. After Torrio retired, Capone got control of Torrio's mafia. Before he was in mafia, he worked a variety of odd jobs, as a candy store clerk, a bowling alley pinboy, a laborer in an ammunition plant, and a cutter in a bookbindery. Before Capone turned 21, he was involved in several violent incidents. In a youthful scrape at the Harvard Inn, a young hoodlum named Frank Galluccio slashed Capone with a knife or razor across his left cheek after Capone made a crude comment to Galluccio's sister, prompting the later nickname Scarface. His wealth in 1927 was estimated at a close $100 million. On June 5, 1931, Capone was indicted for 22 counts of federal income tax evasion for the years 1925 through 1929. On June 12, Capone and others were charged with conspiracy to violate prohibition laws for the years 1922 to 1931. In October, Capone was tried, found guilty on 3 of the 23 counts, and sentenced to 11 years in prison and $50,000 in fines and court costs. He entered Atlanta Penitentiary in May 1932, but was transferred to the new Alcatraz prison in August 1934. In November 1939, suffering from the general deterioration of varices, it is a late stage of syphilis, he was released and entered a Baltimore hospital. Later, he retired to his Florida estate, where he died from cardiac arrest in 1947, a powerless recluse. Capone, with a knife or a razor across his left cheek, after Capone made a crude comment to Galosio's sister, prompting the later nickname of Scarface. His wealth in 1927 was estimated at a close to 100 million. Oh, this will not work. It's still recording. On June 5th, 1931, Capone was indicted for 22 counts of federal income tax evasion for the years 1925 through 1928. It's 29. Oh, shit. If you enjoyed this video, then press like button. If you want to see more content like this, press subscribe.